Hi guys, Edwin here. And today I will give you a demo on another microphone because a lot of people are asking me about the BM-800 condenser microphone. So this time, good news, I have the BM-800 microphone here. By the way, I want to say hello to Sean Lloyd and Oliver Bukat. So I hope you're watching this one. Okay, now this is a BM-800 microphone. So it comes in this box. So with the microphone and the filter, then a shock mount, then cable. So this cable is a XLR to 3.5 millimeter jack. So I'm not sure how to connect this one. So maybe connect it to PC or something. But I will be using my own cable set. So I'll be using this XLR to XLR cable, and I will connect the XLR cable to a Saramonic SmartRig. So this Saramonic SmartRig will give a 48 volt power, phantom power to the microphone. So the condenser microphone needs a phantom power. Then will be connected to my cell phone or smartphone using this 3.5 millimeter jack. Okay, get the microphone now. So I will connect this one, but before connecting here, so I'll just put this one on the mount. Then connect. Then the other end, I will connect this one to my smartphone. And you notice there's a volume control here, so or the gain control, so I just put it to like a 1/4, because I know this has a big gain. So okay, I turn on the Saramonic SmartRig and on the 48 volts phantom power supply. Now you can hear my voice on this one, BM-800 microphone. Okay, so I will play the guitar so you can hear the sound coming from this microphone. Some strumming. Okay, so if you want to learn more about the information on this BM-800 microphone or current pricing in the market, so there I put a link in the video description below, so check it out. And also you subscribe to my channel and to learn more or to watch more of my videos and some guitar tutorials, covers, and some accessories as well. So again, this is Edwin, so thank you for watching.